punishment you didn't know existed. In the Philippines, local authorities have resorted to a unique form of punishment, making offenders perform acts like street sweeping while wearing a sign detailing their offense. From caning in Singapore to public humiliation in the Philippines, these punishments will fascinate you. While some argue they serve as a deterrent, others question their ethical implications. The use of these methods sparks heated debates in legal and societal contexts.